Welcome to the world.
BYU in the road blues, white letters and numbers. Gonzaga, the home whites.
You got your pop star. I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide.
Pango straightaway Bell. Bell will drive left side of the lane. Corner Pango's three. It's up. It's good. 9-2, Gonzaga, 16-13. As Davies beats the defense down, takes a foul, goes up. No whistle, but he lays it up and in. They do it again. Bell drew Hartsock, took a bump, no call. Pangos again for three. Again, it's good. Carlino gets a screen from Brandon. Brandon rolls off and pick and roll, throw down. Screen roll from Brandon. That's Chuck Aram, a choice of the game. Carlino to Davies for the two-hand, for the one-hand dunk.
Okay, hello. Welcome to the world.
Still 16 points. It's because BYU shooting 28%. Carlino again into a long two. This one goes. Carlino scores at his first field goal. Maybe games turn around very quickly as Davies spins on Sakre. Offensive foul on Davies. That's two. Two on Austin. Two on Davies. Looks for help and has Abuo straight away. Charles gets into the alley, leans over a man, gets right to the rim. And one, or offensive foul. And one, Charles Abuo.
Wow, big. I mean, Harris was there. I think Charles just
goes downstairs to Nate Austin from the right block. Out to Charles. Huge three. Got it! Charles Abuo! The first three for BYU. 10-point game. Robert Sakre guards the inbound trigger man, Matt Carlino, and encourages the fans to get up and cheer, and BYU turns it over off the inbounds. At wing, they give to Davies, short corner right. He's still 18 feet away. He'll shoot from there, score from there.
Wow.
Over Robert Sakre, 10-point game again. 4 points on 1 of 6, 0 of 3 from 3. Noah, 18-footer, right, yes! Noah Hartsock, that's his shot. 45-34, BYU down 11. Bert Davies does convert on a reverse lay-in. BYU just cannot get over the hump and under 10. Pangos 3 again. 22 for Kevin Pangos.
That's a rock star, just tough.
I think in the second half, Sakre right to the front of the rim, and he dunks it. Wow, what an answer. Two, and one. It's done. The Cougars tournament run in Las Vegas.